It's the day before Christmas, and like they actually have to go to the funeral to see their own son dead. Can you realize, like, what's wrong with the world today?
No, Choirboy, what it was called. They talks about how people in jail talking about their lives and you know what they did.